Hi, I've been working at the Oak Center in Ontario for several years, and we've been working closely with Chabad for several years now, and we've been referring clients back and forth, and we've had excellent success with them, and I would recommend them to anyone.
And you know, we still maintain abstinence as a service, and so does Chabad. I believe that it's very important that we continue to do that. It's very easy for individuals to get caught in this trap that maybe they can go out and safely use, and they will find out every time they test that theory, it doesn't work so well. So our relationship together is very important so we can assist individuals in finding out how to be a non-user for today and getting the assistance that's required for it. And these guys here at Chabad are just a really good life set for us and for the people that come through there.